Hey guys, it's Lily Elpius here, and today's video is All My Customs Part 2. I have not done one of these videos in I think around 3 years, so I've done a lot more customs since the last video, and I thought I would show you All My Customs, the updated version, to celebrate the milestone of 12,000 subscribers. That is insane. I can't even fathom how many people that is. Before I go into showing you guys the customs, I'll quickly answer some questions because I know I'm bound to get some question about customs. I used to paint my customs with paintbrushes and just acrylic paint, but now I use an airbrush for the base layer, and then for the details, I use a paintbrush, but like really watered down. If you'd like to see the process, I've made videos in the past of creating the customs. There'll be links in the corner and in the description. I also can't remember 100% which order I made these, but I'll try and give you a date-ish of when I made it. So let's get into it. Here's the first custom. I actually did show this in my last video, but I made some adjustments a few months after making it. I added a flower crown and changed the eyes up a bit and added a bit of silver since I found the custom a bit boring. Side note, I don't really have names for these. I've got names for my more current customs, but this one does not have a name, I don't think. I also didn't used to plan my customs very well. I would just do it as I go. Now I plan, but this one, I kind of just did what I thought looked good. This is the next custom. I wanted to test out the hair because I've seen lots of customs with hair in there. It didn't fail, but I did use this tube making thing. Like, you get your clay and you roll it through, and it's supposed to be for something, which I can't remember, but I wanted to test out that. And the eyes, I used to rush my customs a lot. I still do, to be honest. I used to not really care about the details that much and kind of be like, oh, it looks all right. When it really doesn't, but I just couldn't be bothered to change it. So that's why some of these customs aren't the best. I'm pretty happy with this being my first time using hair because I did the individual strands and everything. And you could see I put a bit of thought into the color of them. I forgot to mention, these customs were made around mid-2018. This is my next custom. It is this unicorn bunny. I really just wanted to use glitter for this one, and I remember this going everywhere. I also wanted to test out these anime-themed eyes, because at the time I was really into doing manga art, which doesn't make sense. Like, I don't watch anime or never have watched stuff like that, so I don't know, I just like the art style, I guess. And once again, I was rushed, so you can see that I didn't do a full coverage layer, and I finally learnt by these customs to water down my paint a bit more. I really like how the eyes turned out. They're a bit more stylized than just doing your basic LPS eye. Even though that's what I do now, I still like how I was trying to figure out a style. The next custom is Leaf. I actually remember making this one. Once again, it's got those anime eye things going for it. And I made like an Instagram post, I remember, asking what should I name this custom or something. It was like some poll. You can kind of see the texture of the paint is a bit crusty, but I started sculpting more with these customs when I made these. I just got the green star clay, so I try and use it as much as I could. I'm really happy with this one. Like, I like the design, and I might recreate it one day with my ways of making customs now, because this is pretty low quality. The next custom is this one. I was really proud of this at the time because I made it quite simplistic and I had like a color palette. I finally got the idea of more coverage of paint, so you can see that. I don't really remember the name. Once again, the anime eyes. When I made this custom, I thought I was pretty proud of myself, and I was like, maybe I should make this into a business. And then I remember asking on Instagram, how much would you guys pay for this? And so many people were like, oh, I don't know. I have memories of making this one on my birthday, 2019. I remember this because I was starting high school. I have memories, like with all these customs, of what I was doing and things at the time. I actually really like this custom. Like, this is still one of my favorite customs because I think it's like a really pretty color palette. I used a sticker eye LPS for this one because I really didn't like the LPS and it was a double. It was so hard, but I managed to figure out how to do customs on sticker eye base. The next custom is this one. I'm pretty sure I made this in 2018 or 2019. I really can't remember. I wanted to base it off a dog. I can't really remember what dog it was, but I used a dog as the inspiration. This one's better. Then I made this custom. I made a video actually of making this custom in the process. This one was inspired by, I can't remember the username. I'll put it on screen. I really like their custom and I talked to them if I could make a custom like it because I really like their design, but I changed it up a bit. My sister says this one's still her favorite custom, even though I made it like 3 years ago, 2 years ago, somewhere around there. Next is when I had the elemental phase. These are the last few customs I actually did without an airbrush. These ones were all just with paintbrushes. This one was inspired by water. This is when I actually made designs before I made the customs. And I think I made this one 2019, yeah. Maybe March 2019? The fire custom. I feel like every single customizer has an elemental phase where they made all the different elements. This one was supposed to be a part of the series, leaf. I didn't make a earth-based custom because I already had leaf and I considered leaf to be the earth element to this series. This one's a lot better with coverage and quality. I don't like how glossy it is, but that's okay. Next is my galaxy custom. I used a sponge, I'm pretty sure, to get all the different colors and I made it all dark and tried to make it a starry theme. I still like this one. I love galaxies and stars and like zodiac signs and things, so this is still one of my favorites because it's star themed. And now for a custom you guys will all recognize, Canary. At the time, this was my biggest scale custom I've ever made with the wings, and I struggled so much with like super glue, everything to try and get it to stick, but I ended up just using clay to stick it down. And I used wire and tinfoil with this one, and you can still see the marks from like a plastic I used to hold this. This one was really fun to do because I learned a lot, and I used my knowledge from claymation at school because we learned about how to make sculpted characters. That's how I found out how to do the wire and in the tinfoil and then layering the clay. It was really fun to make. And this paint was not airbrushed. This one I just used a paintbrush, but my black paint at the time was so smooth. Like, I don't know how it was so smooth. My next custom is the Easter Bunny. You guys will probably recognize this custom since he's reoccurring in my Christmas special and my Easter specials. I did like a pastel Easter egg color palette and I made a video of making this custom. I'm not sure if I ever uploaded it. Maybe I'll upload it this year. And now for the customs that I made with an airbrush. My first LPS that I ever customized with an airbrush, I literally cannot find it anywhere. I looked around everywhere but missing at the moment. I'll find it eventually, but for now I'll show you photos. It was recently in one of my music videos, Put Your Records On. Really liked how that one turned out. It was flower and garden themed, so. The custom I made after that was Santa. You guys will probably recognize Santa from my Christmas special from 2019 as well as this year's Christmas special. This custom was a lot of fun to make since I got to sculpt a lot of things and it was pretty easy since it was all flat colors. And the custom I made after that is Carlos, my cat. I think this looks just like him. I'll put a photo on screen showing you what it looks like in comparison to my cat. I have filmed a time lapse of making this custom. I still need to upload that too. You'll be getting some more custom content. Now for my next custom, which is definitely my biggest. Oisin. I did Oisin for the Delightful collab. I made a video of making her and the process of making her because it was really fun and I thought it would be interesting to document my biggest custom yet. This one. This is probably my favorite custom I've ever made. If you want to know more about this custom, you can watch that video. There'll also be an eye in the corner and a link in the description. My next custom I made was Mei. If you've seen my Chinese New Year special from last year, you'll know Mei as the main character in a way in that video, and it is inspired by the Year of the Rat because last year was the Year of the Rat. I looked into that and decided to make it into a custom. This one was so fun to make. Like, I love making personalized characters. My next custom that I made was also for Legend of Nyan the dragon. If you look into it, he is a crossover of a bunch of animals, which makes him more terrifying, I guess. I found this one so fun to research about, but saw my vision of what this character could be like within the idea of myths and legends, and since there's so much going on and so much different sculpting, and it's very creative in my opinion. My final customs are for my Halloween special this year. I'm going to start off with the main character, Lila. She's the main character who you follow throughout the film. I wanted to make her kind of not scary and more innocent looking so that it kind of matches her personality, because she's the most shy and wants to be out of the action the most. I really like this costume. It was inspired by a siren slash ocean creature. The next costume we have is Crimson. She is also one of the main characters. Then we have Darrow, a friend of Crimson's, and I sculpted lots of fluff on him and tried to make the fluff a bit more realistic. Even though it's not realistic, I wanted to add a bit of texture to it, so I added light brown, some fangs. And then we have Ash slash Sage, who is the spirit of the house. I looked this up because I'm quite into spiritual things. The third eye symbol, I won't go too much into it because it's quite hard to explain. So I thought the third eye kind of adds a bit of mystery, but it's also a symbol of like karma. These are all my customs. Those were all my customs. In total, I have 27, and I'm always working on more. Like, I'll show you some of the customs I'm working on at the moment. Side note, I forgot to mention that Leaf here was originally the base of Spot. You may have known. This is Spot. Spot is awesome, even though he doesn't have a spot at all. But if you've watched my first custom video of showing you all my customs, you'll see a custom called Spot, which was my second ever custom. Since I didn't have many bases back then, I just repainted it into Leaf. Here is one custom I'm working on, which is a deer. I actually sculpted all of this like a year ago, so I really should get on this custom. And then two current ones that I'm working on, which are for a special video. These two butterflies here. And then I've got some more. I have lots of customs over here that I'm working on. Some are for one thing in particular, which I've talked about, but I've also been working on that project for about a year or two, so it's not gonna come anytime soon, I don't think. And then I have some spear bases that I've yet to use. These ones are the ones that I'm currently working on. And here are some pony customs I'm working on at the moment. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed learning more about my customs and seeing my entire custom collection. I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks again for 12,000 subscribers. You guys are insane. Have a great day. Bye.